Each year, more than 100,000 Americans are shot by firearms. And although guns get a lot of attention, wounds are caused by bullets, and bullet wounds are getting more devastating, in part because of design and physics. The damage depends on the speed of the bullet and its ability to transfer that energy to its target. All of that boils down to mass, speed, and shape. Take two of the most popular 9mm bullets. They're commonly used in handguns. The top one here has a full metal jacket. The rounded tip protects the front of the bullet and helps it keep its shape. It enters, travels straight through, and then exits, taking some of its energy with it. But bullets don't always fly straight. At less than 100 yards, they can pitch or wobble. If it hits a target at this distance, the bullet could tumble, opening up a wider wound. The bullet could even fragment. This is a 9mm hollow point. It's what most police use. The tip is designed to open up. This larger surface area creates extra friction that slows down the bullet as it passes through tissue and eventually stops. All of the bullet's energy gets absorbed. A shockwave opens up a temporary cavity, and the tissue in that space gets damaged and bruised. Hollow point bullets are less likely to come out the other side of a person and injure a bystander. That's one reason police use them. But when it comes to destructiveness, what's more important than shape is speed. The .22 here is a common bullet. People use it for target shooting and hunting. It's moving so slowly that it tumbles and then comes to a stop. But the .223 is moving more than 3 times faster. This bullet is used in AR-15 style guns. They're some of the most popular recreational weapons in America. More speed means more energy, and all that energy has to disperse somewhere. The shockwave can break bones and rupture organs. So speed, mass, and shape. That's what determines how destructive bullets are. And more Americans than ever are getting shot with larger, faster, better designed bullets. This is Let's Talk, NPR's news explainer show. Make sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel and check out our other shows. I'm Rebecca Hersher, and this is NPR.